Hello and welcome. This video continues discovering the Ubuntu auto install feature via PXE boot, this on desktop versions. I will take advantage of the previous Ubuntu configure which has DHCP, TFTP installed and configure. I will use NFS share for distributing ISO file content to the client, so let's install and configure NFS, server for PX boot. Use same TFTP folder for NFS share. I will open fully this NFS share, so PX deployment will work. Then reload NFS shares. Then create a new folder for desktop deployments and download the ISO file TFTP folder. Move ISO files to own folders like Ubuntu focal image to the focal folder. Next mount ISO file on MNT folder. It imports all content from MNT folder, also hidden folders like .disk, otherwise, PX boot won't because the installer look lib system. And Jammy or focal folder should look like this after copying files. Next, create PX boot menu for focal or Jammy installations. On server installation, we use HTTP for transferring ISO files to the installer, but on the desktop version we use NFS to transfer data to the installer and automate installations with pre-seed file. Kernel and initrd will need to come from each version own ISO file separately. Double check that folders are set correctly. Last, create the pre-seed file for automating the installation. Here is simply set up for installing desktop Ubuntu via PXE boot. Seed file set example location, keyboard etc. settings ready. The user only click next or set some settings during installation like username. Let's test deploying one focal and Jammy desktop host. I will put 50 GB on focal and 45 GB disk for Jammy installation. Both have UEFI on and boot from the network. At least keyboard and username is preceded. Both installations went through. Thanks for watching and see you soon.